How to add phone number to Google account. If you wish to add a mobile number in Google account, you need to have a Google app installed. You can use any app like Gmail or Google. So for us, we will see how to add a phone number using the Gmail app. Open Gmail app. On the app, tap on the icon with your picture from the top right. Tap Manage your Google account. If you get this screen, tap Get Started. On the Manage Your Account page, tap on the tab Personal Info. Scroll to the bottom where you find section Contact Info. Here, you will see a phone section. If you already have a phone added here, you can change it. I made a video about this as well. Let's continue to add the phone number on Google account. Tap on the phone zone. Tap Add Now. To be sure this is something that you want to do, you will need to log in again to your Google account. So write the password and tap Next. Tap again Add Now. Write your current phone number. Please be sure to have access to this number, as you will receive a code that you will need to add to confirm this is your phone number. Tap Get Code. Write the code and tap Verify. Some phones will detect automatically the code and they will add it here. The number is saved on your Google account. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.